just couldn't sleep this morning knowing that I sold in the shanty.
Larry and his friends arrived at Grand Lawn and were very surprised by all the mess. There were sticks and leaves everywhere, and it was still very, very windy. Was swaying.